Doggy.
It's
me. Oh, I'm sorry. Anne, hey. Were you guys sleeping?
No, TJ, we weren't sleeping.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. You said this. I should come here. I didn't know where else to go.
I'll be in bed.
God. I screwed up. You gotta help me.
Really?
You know that club I was trying to go in on? Mom and Dad wouldn't write me the check, so I clipped one from Nana.
Oh, my God. I asked you to stay sober for 2 days, and now you're stealing money from Nana?
If it was you that was asking them, then they would have given it to you in a second. You want to know what the best part is? My business partners wouldn't even take it. They said it was fine if I didn't have the whole nut. All they really needed was my name. It's genius, right? So what am I now? Just some kind of Page Six joke that they can stand at the front door? How do I even become this person? Look, I know it's my fault. You think I really want to live like this? Before the suicide story broke, I went for 5 months without doing blow. I was good, Dougie. You gotta believe me. I just need to catch a break.
I'll give you the money. It's not a gift, it's a loan, and you are back in the program tomorrow.
Whatever you say.
And do not tell Mom or Ann that I'm doing this. They would fight over who killed me first, and they'd both be right.
I love you, brother.
There's a blanket in the closet.